what you guys said. It's your boy Jaybelito TV back at you guys with another reaction. Now listen guys, I'm kind of disappointed in myself right now. And the only reason why I'm disappointed is because I'm doing all these reaction videos to Rock right now, right? And I forgot about the king of rock. Now listen, mind you, I've never heard an Elvis Presley song, but I've heard of, the first time I ever heard of Elvis Presley was watching Full House as a kid, because I know Uncle Jesse loved Elvis Presley, but I've never heard an Elvis Presley song, but from what I heard, my family, they've always told me that Elvis Presley was the king of rock and roll. He was the heart of rock and roll, so I forgot about the king, so here it is right here, Elvis Presley, Jailhouse Rock. Let's go. Guys, I'm sorry. I love this dude's style, man. R.I.P. I love his style. And the way he dances, the way he moves, man. I can't believe I've never seen a video from Elvis Presley or heard a song. From this moment on, I'm going to just start listening to all the music I can, because I've never knew these kind of songs are out here, man. It's so crazy to me. Like, I've never listened to none of these kind of songs. Like, any of these kind of songs growing up. Wow. Elvis Presley, man. This guy is, off of 1 minute of a song, I'm already intrigued. Who does that? That was phenomenal, man. Like I said in the video, RIP, man. We lost the king of rock, the king of pop, It's just crazy, man. I didn't know that he was this good. You know, I've heard about him in the past, growing up, like I said, through Full House, watching Uncle Jesse. But a lot of my family members used to always tell me, Elvis Presley, he's definitely the king of rock. I never understood. I never paid attention to it. But 15 years later, here I am, reacting to an Elvis Presley song. Who would have thought? That was phenomenal, man. I'm like, I'm so hyped. I just, everybody, let's rock. I feel so happy, man. I'm honestly just looking forward to reacting to more of Elvis Presley, man. That was definitely, he gave me the best feel. Of far of all the reactions I've done, this is definitely one of my favorites right here, man. Definitely number one, with no hesitation. But make sure you guys stay tuned for the next reaction. Thank you guys for watching, and I will honestly appreciate it if you guys subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press that notification button right next to the subscribe button. I'm out.